What's going on, guys? DCI Governor here. We're going to finish off part 2 of Aliens vs. Predator. And I'm on, last but not least, the Elite Predator. The one I couldn't finish off before. But now, we're going to finish what we started. He's going down. Hopefully it won't take too long. Because we're starting this whole thing would be a real big pain in my ass. But... we got it. No, stay away from me. Now this might take a while because he uses all of his health helixes when he gets down to his low health and everything, so it might take some time, but as long as you get nothing but that, it shouldn't take too long. Stay away from me, will ya? Oh, I'm gonna blow up one of these canisters here. Get ahead. See if he comes near this. I don't think that was close enough. So I'm gonna have to do what I can with my tail. Hey, I'm over here! Yeah, do you want to get back on the thing else?
Finish what you started!
I don't wanna get too close, and then if I do get too close, I won't be able to defend myself. Takes large amounts of my health just to even block the See, I'm gonna use nothing but my attack. So if I go in and use my fury spear as well, we don't give him a chance to attack. Just like this, this is even bad enough. He even whacked me out like he did. Okay. The overgrown size of whatever, I don't know, but I gotta get out of here because I know I'm gonna. Come here, little boy. Well, he's actually not really little, he's huge. Okay. What are you waiting for? I'm down here. Come on. I don't use your laser like a pussy. I'm only using with my freaking tail and fighting with nails here. Come on. Jeez. Whoa. A little bit close for a second. Just go down. Oh. Just get down and stay down. Yeah, do that favor. There you go. Oh no. Oh. See if I can cause a diversion here. Let's see what happens. Oh, there he is. Okay, I guess that was a complete fail. Come on. Oh, come on. Jesus. No. Hey, that's all you better do. Alright, he's not too happy with me. So I just better back off and let my health regenerate while I can. Because he doesn't look like he's the friendly type that asked me us. Yeah, see, this way. Health healing, why don't you? You lucky bastard. But then again, I do have health regeneration, so I guess we're kind of even in a way. But he's only got one left anyway, so this should take long. You really think you're gonna kill me with your laser blaster? Come at me, bro. See, close encounters like that really scare me. So I think he's gonna kill me, and, well, during times like this, I guess he does get a little bit too close. And all hell breaks loose. Come on, regenerate, will ya? Damn it! Doesn't even have to speed up because my tail attack. It doesn't even do much damage. But it's a lot more heavier than anything that I've got right now, besides my little arms here. For real? Come on. Face me like you would normally. Get rid of that freaking hand cannon. Or freaking shoulder cannon, whatever you want. So every time I misguide my tail, it gives him a chance to counteract. Yep, we're getting closer to nailing down his health. Okay, now he's gonna activate his abilities. Another half a beat down. Almost down to 3/4. Come down here. Yep, puss. So, speaking of next game, after this I'll post it on Friday. I'm not gonna tell because I always love leaving surprises for my subscribers, so I'll give you a hint. He sticks to walls. There. Just go down. Save me the trouble.
Come on. Come on. Die. 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 Die.
Die. Die. I might actually be successful. Don't jinx it though. Something always can happen on times like this. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Don't tell me he had a third health helix. What the foo? I thought I got rid of all of them. God damn it!